Hey, thanks for watching. In this episode, I'm going to show you guys how to remove and install a front wipe on a Ford Fusion. Let me show you how easy it is. You look here, you got two tabs. You push them in and pull it out. It comes right out. When you get the new one, it's going to look just like this. Secret is put in the loop first, angle it, keep the pushes the clips in, then it snaps, and you're done. Thanks for watching.